This Day in History, April 5. 302 years ago, in 1722, the Dutch explorer Jacob Roggeveen discovered Easter Island. It was Easter Sunday, and that's why the island was named after it. The population was about 2,000-3,000 at that time. The island is situated in the southeastern Pacific Ocean. The island was annexed by Chile in 1888. Since 2007, it has a special territory status. Easter Island is famous for monumental statues called Moai, which were made by Rapa Nui people.